Now, let's talk in more details about masculine and feminine. In Arabic, every noun or object is either masculine or feminine, and to distinguish between them, we can consider everything is masculine, except in these cases. The first case, if the word ends with a sound. For example, some objects like نظارة, شقة, أوضة, عجلة, and also all adjectives. We add a sound to make it for feminine. For example, adjective like big in Arabic, كبير, and for feminine, كبيرة, beautiful, جميل, جميلة, clean, نظيف, نظيفة, good, كويس, كويسة. And the same for job's name. We add a sound to make the job for feminine. For example, teacher. In Arabic, مدرس. And for feminine, مدرسة. Doctor. In Arabic, دكتور. And دكتورة. Seller. بياع. بياعة. Let's take some examples. He is a teacher. هو مدرس. She is a teacher. هي مدرسة. He is beautiful. هو جميل. She is beautiful. هي جميلة. The second case of feminine words is that there are some feminine words don't end with a sound, but it refers to feminine. For example, word like bint. It doesn't end in a sound, but it means girl, so it's feminine. Means mother, أخت, sister. All of them don't end with a sound, but they refer to feminine. The third case of feminine words is all countries and cities are feminine, even though they don't end with a sound. For example, Egypt, مصر, China, الصين, Japan, اليابان. The fourth case of feminine, some body parts are feminine, even though they don't end with a sound. For example, head, راس, nose, مناخير, stomach, button, eye, عين, ear, ودن, hand, ايد, leg, رجل. So, they are the four cases of feminine in Arabic. Now, it's the exercise time to practice what we already learned. How do you say the following in Egyptian Arabic?